Closer? Closer? Oh, try the other side then. What about the gates? Really? Are you sure?
Who are you talking to, little one?
Oh, just the animals.
What are they saying?
Somebody's stealing.
Stealing what?
Secrets.
What secrets? Wait, from the Hall of Lost Records?
Someone's broken through the gates.
What about the defences inside? Have they broken through to the inner hall?
I'll ask. Go inside, little ones. A little further, please. I know you are scared. The scarabs say it's all open and full of thieves.
We have to reactivate the safeguards. Can we do it from here?
The animals are helping, but they are afraid. They can't do it on their own.
Then we need help before they remove anything else from the Hall of Lost Records.
Before the animals are driven out.
And before those forbidden secrets are revealed.
Quick access inventory updated.
Thank you. Thank you.
Through the eyes of the cat, I see you. Through the ears of the jackal, I hear you. Through the tongue of the viper, I sense you. Baba!
This is my youngest daughter, Nefertari. She embodies the spirit of Bas. I need you to be strong, my darling, and channel your spirit for us.
I see corpses on the battlefield. Vultures in the sky. The war has begun.
Earlier than was prophesied. Could one of us have recalled her bellicose nature? Strayed from her appointed station?
One of us. I have a name.
You have many. All things rash and impatient.
3,000 years. You call that impatient? I've stayed put, an obedient handmaiden, like patience on a fucking monument.
Honorable sister, you more than any know the strengths of the laws that keep us here. Stronger even than Hemetaneta's will.
In these times of lawlessness, chaos rises. The power of the word is challenged.
Don't get any ideas.
The word had its time. Talking is all you do. Why should we play by the rules when no one else does? Now actions must speak louder than ancient promises.
You cannot break the laws of the Pesajet.
We don't know what will happen.
Fine. You stay and be the better statues. I shall go forth in blood and fire, beloved of Sekhmet, mistress of dread, lady of slaughter!
She's really getting into this.
We can only hope the Artanists regret this day more than I.
Access inventory updated. Quick access inventory updated.
In the name of Sekhmet, daughter of Ra and goddess of war.
would come.
Through me flows the spirit of the lioness.
Ah!
I'm impressed. Even as our sizable investment goes up in smoke. Hello again. Let me make a modest proposal. It only involves us both doing what we're good at. I give you instructions. You help me close down this operation. Consider this. If these filth-infected beasts, these filth-infected unfortunates, leave this valley with third age technology, both of our lives will become awkward. For me, at most, a temporary setback. For you, precisely. Make your way through the camp. Be thorough. Eliminate everything. Better scorched earth than sorry, I find. I'll keep you updated over that. That untraceable, encrypted line of yours.
I believe this line of sentry guns has a discriminatory AI. It shouldn't hurt to reboot them. There is movement en masse south of the camp. Best you rush in where we fear to tread.
Repair sequence at 50%.
The arsenal should have been set to self-destruct.
Updated.
Thank you. at the Arrange Group, we are all one happy family. Please refrain from doing anything to jeopardize our happiness today. At the Arrange Group, we are all one happy family. Please refrain from doing anything to jeopardize our happiness today. At the Arrange Group, we are all one happy family. Please refrain from doing anything to jeopardize our happiness today. At the Arrange Group, we are all one happy family. Please refrain from doing anything to jeopardize our happiness today.
This is very hard to watch. The manufacturing costs a lot. One man is still missing a signature from a self-regulating sniper suit. That wasn't so bad now, was it? We'll lock the camp down remotely.
Bit of advice from one veteran of this war to another. Do not attempt to approach the pyramid until you have rectified the gigantic cock-up our operation there have made of things. I don't typically share HR issues with outsiders, but look around. I don't see a lot of other options, do you? They took something they weren't supposed to touch despite direct orders to leave those status be. There is a delicate balance of energies inside the city, perfectly traceable on our latest generation coldware. In these circumstances, we usually leave things be and gracefully retreat, but that option no longer exists. Graceful exits or plain old denial won't make this one go away, I'm afraid. The Aten rises, and I find myself ill-prepared for that particular event. You need to return what our people took, and fast. I found myself both deaf and blind during the events that ravaged our installation. But I am certain there is data in our system still that can help you. They've been designed to survive the end of days. What's a little betrayal and massacre in comparison? You have what you need to get started quickly now, before the Dark God awakes. I can promise you, he'll be ill-tempered and ravenous.
Repair sequence at 75%. Security breach suspected. Initiate emergency. Repair sequence completed.
one answering.
Inventory updated.
Orochi personnel, please report your status immediately.